Hello and welcome, comrade. I'm Geralt. This is Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. Let me show you some small changes I did off screen. Small in quotation marks because there's plenty for me to show you now. All right, let's see. First, there is fairly new setup here. Let me pause real quick. Or no, actually, why would I pause? Let's just start building everything and then I will explain while we watch. So we will do that. And before that, I will very quickly check. Yeah, you see, we have stuff going on here. I want to do something about fire because we do have some fire for sure. Fire prevention, that's in the bottom somewhere. Let's see. Industry, civil, residential buildings. And where is the helicopters? Yes, hospital, helicopters, firefighting. Air traffic study. Okay, let's do this one because I think I prefer this one right now. Let's increase this. All right. Professors. Oh, here we also need some. Pollution, broadcasting. Bauxite. What is this? Wind and solar power plants. Really? Okay. Where is the uranium stuff? Uranium separation techniques. Is that the one or we already did? Ah, no, we did that. Okay, good, good. Metallurgy. Let's see, what do we need the most here? So engineering and then vehicle productions. That's definitely important. Metallurgy for the high capacity. And we also have the pipeline pressure here. Longer connections, and that gives us steel cables as well. I think that's going to be it. Metallurgy. Okay, let's do that. That will be important. Let's increase. Yeah, that feels pretty well. Here, I don't think I'm going to touch that one for now. I think we had a lot of... Where is it? Population statistics. We have had a lot of births since the previous one, and... Yeah, that's fine, but let's keep it there for now. Okay, let's play the game and let's allow everything here to be constructed. Oops, click this button and let's first build these ones because they are the most important. There you go, our buildings are already going. Let's speed them up because I want to see this being constructed. Ah, yeah, so I wanted to show you what we did here. We have a few changes. First of all, I didn't want all of these buildings here to have the same line for waiting. What are these guys doing here? That's so weird. Where are you sending these resources? To the conveyor. But why from here? Ah, because it starts from there. Okay, okay. Okay, that makes sense. Oh my god, I thought that they would build this one first and then the conveyor, but that makes sense as well. Yeah, they already have access to this building. Sure, sure. Yeah. Anyway, so as you can see, this is not an asphalt road anymore because I had to destroy it to build the rest of the stuff here. The concrete plant has its own line, own road. This aggregate loading for the gravel has its own line as well. And we have another one, a second one, which also has its own road. And vehicles can queue here to get gravel when they need to. I also have this third construction, or fourth if you count this one, construction office, because I want things to get done more quickly. And after I show you what we have planned, you will see what I mean. Now here we have the redone setup for deliveries for this town. It's not very complicated. It did take me a while to plan it though, because I did some stuff, then I redid it. It doesn't matter. That's why I don't want you to see me struggle. I just want you to see the end result. Let's start with this. This is an oil fuel loading and loading station with a road, of course. We have an oil fuel storage and an oil fuel loading and loading for trains so that we can deliver this by train, which is more efficient. We have a big, big cargo train station here, which is going to deliver all the products for this warehouse, and this meat storage. And when we build them, I will show you what I have planned for all of them. And the last thing is the cargo station, and we have a bunch of like connections here, but you will see how everything works once it's done. What other changes do we have around here? Ah, wait, I almost forgot. Yes. We have a few... Oops, not here. We have a few changes here. I have made more complex connections around here. For example, we have the exits right, but now we also have an exit left. Same goes for the inputs, incoming rails. We have one coming from there, one coming from here. The separation into tracks. We also have this track extending up to here with all the signals being changed to two ways so that we can have trains coming back to the depot if we don't need them, like I already did with these two, because I do not need them at the moment. We might send them to the next change, but before that, yeah, before that, let's do this one as well. Actually, we can assign this to be constructed. We have a small high voltage switch here. Why? I think it might come in handy, and why not, you know? What is next? Okay, here you have seen most of the plans here, I think. Yes, for sure. I have stopped them, however, because I want to see the other things build up. You have not seen this. This is our rail distribution office with a road connection and the distribution office itself with connections in both sides so that we can do whatever we want here with the rail distribution office. And last but not least, I have these diesel stations now in both sides so that we remove this. I think I already showed you this. Yes? No? Probably. Yeah, I think so. With the fuel storage and everything. No, I think I didn't. Yeah, I think this is new. Yeah, we have an loading and unloading here with coming and going traffic. That's why we are going to have here again. Where it is? We have double signals and we have this connection here to go to the other side. That's going to be used by the distribution office again. We have some pipes here leading to an oil fuel storage, which is connected to this station and to this station. Now we already have the pipe working, constructed, but not working here, which goes to the ground, which is a little bit weird, but okay. I don't know why I did it like that. It's going to be what it's going to be. Other than that, I think everything else you have seen. We are getting ready here, which is awesome, but I want to see this build up before we can proceed. Okay, we are done with that. International air traffic regulations. Engagement with global authorities to secure permissions to our aircraft to operate internationally. Essential for launching flights to Eastern or Western nations. Okay, but before that, we can do the firefighting helicopters. Ah, here we are ready. What is next on that? Steel production. That's for a steel mill. Nice. Let's do it, actually, because we might need it in the future. Where is it? Steel production design. We will be able to turn iron and coal into steel. Let's do it. Why not? I mean, it's not gonna hurt me for sure. Oh, we have the hospital helicopters here now. So let's do it as well. Maybe we can increase this. Why not? Oh, and we are ready. Okay. All right. Let's see what we're going to do here. I can actually use some of these, right? Why not? They have a smaller capacity of 40, but they're fast. So do I take all of them? Yeah, but there's 7. I want straight numbers for this. I don't mind, to be honest. Yeah, why not? Or just 6 or 4. Let's do 4. And then I will see how it goes. If we need more. Which means for the rest... Oh yeah, here we have to buy some fuel as well, just to have here. For the rest of the things, we are going to get a bunch of concrete mixers, because I think I'm low on this in both of the other construction offices. So if I want to have 8 of these, 8 of these, and then maybe 8 dumpers more, why not, right? Let's start by... No, actually, let's start by the dumpers, because they're going to sit on top and I will never buy more than what I will buy now. Let's do it. So, dumper. Total capacity. Oh, is that a new one? I think so. I haven't seen it before. Maybe. I don't know. Anyhow, we're going to buy this one. We're going to buy 8 of them. We are going to buy... The next is going to be concrete mixers. spirit mixer. We're going to buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now the question is, do we buy even more or this is enough? This is probably enough. Okay, and I'm going to also assign... can I change workplace depot for all vehicles? Yeah, let's do that actually. Boom! For all vehicles, yeah. So they're going to start going? Yeah, one by one. Okay, that's cool. Here we're going to specify a building, this station. We're going to specify asphalt. And this is not finished, of course, so let's finish it very quickly. Can we go faster than that? Come on, guys. No, we're not going to be faster than that. Okay. In the meantime, let's also do no roads, no footpaths, and no factory connections. Everything else, yes. And increase the range here. Awesome. Okay, that's good. This is getting done. Please, let's go. Can we bring some workers? I think that's what we need at the moment. Okay, in the meantime, maybe I can just start all of this. Just like that. Oof, you see? Everyone is going now. Okay, well, how about these new guys here? Yeah, they're going as well. I would love to see this one getting done first though, so that I can assign the gravel to these guys as well. Okay, let's watch it get done. You see what I'm talking about? So now we have, when we start a construction like that, we have a bunch of trucks coming together and they might block each other if we have everybody in the same road. Aha! Done! So let's assign this here. That's great. Did I assign the concrete? No, I did not. That's why the concrete mixers are just staying there. You see, now they're going. Awesome, awesome. And everyone is queuing in front of the concrete plant as expected. Alright, now we are getting this done, which is awesome. I probably want this to be a high priority together with this one. By the way, yeah, we have a little bridge here because this warehouse needs to have an access to a road for fires and stuff. It was unfortunate, but it had to be done. And I want to finish all of this before we can proceed with the rest of the things, because this is where all the materials are going to start coming in the future. And we're going to be able to use this distribution office as well, by the way, which I probably can start buying some stuff for. Interesting, I will have a bunch of buildings with fuel, so I think maybe we need 2 oil tanks, right? Yeah, let's see by capacity. This is the biggest one, it's the most expensive one as well, which makes complete sense, but yeah, I think I will do 2 of those. I will do 1 refrigerator. The large one. And then we will do also a covered house. Yeah, the usual one. The biggest one. And I think that probably should do the trick. Hope is a big thing in this game. We shall see, we shall see. Maybe I will add another one. But I hope that this is going to be enough. Oh my god, this looks so nice now. I love it. How are we doing with research? We are still researching. Still researching. Still researching. Okay, that's fine. Let's speed things up for the construction. Okay, while this is getting done, I have to show you another plan that is done here. Look at that beauty. That's our next neighborhood. This is going to provide a ton of workers for the future expansions. This also took me a while. I think it looks awesome. I hope you like it when it's done as well. And this, we are going to do this after this section is done. Then we're going to finish building all of these because I want to bring the wood and everything else as it was planned initially. Are we getting this constructed? No, because we're not ready here, right? Yeah, but we are at least getting... at least we're getting things done around here. Okay, that's good, that's good. Well, I guess now we just have to speed things up and wait for things to happen. Research program, yeah, let's click on that one. Yeah, we are not touching this boy here. I think I will decrease again. No one wants to study here for some reason. That's alright, I guess. Okay, steel material, that's probably the next one. Let's just check it out. It bothers me a little bit that we cannot just click here and chain like research, but I guess it is what it is. That would be a really nice improvement. Let's increase like that. How about that one? Tourism, I don't think so. This is not a bad one. Cars, I don't think I need that as well. Let's do the fire prevention finally. Okay. Oh, by the way, does that mean I think I did the secret police, no? State. Secret police, yes. Small, I don't think we need a big one, honestly. Where are we going to build it? Here next to the rest of the things probably is a good place. Cannot build due to the other building most probably, yeah. Okay, let's just do that. We can assign it, it's fine. We need this connection as well. It's alright. Ah, maybe we can do... Let me see. Can do... Ooh, can we connect? Oh, yes, we can. Like that. And we can connect this here as well. And do that. Awesome. That's going to get built as well. They're already working on the secret police, which is good. Okay. Research. Yeah, we're not doing research. Steel cables. It's all right. Apparently, they really want to go to the technical university, though, right? Not so much in the other ones. Oh, finished. Okay, okay. Let's see what we're going to do now. So I would definitely use... That's a curious question, right? Can I actually take... Maybe not that guy. This guy. Can I change its depot? Yes! That's amazing, actually. I don't think I will need more than that. I mean, I will use these for the steel deliveries, the wood deliveries, and the prefabs, right? Yeah. So, I guess the first thing would be manage tasks, add new connection, to add the customs house. So we're adding the customs house here. And we are going to set... You see, we are low. We're going to set this one. So in the custom house, load. That's fine. And here, unload. Less than 30%, let's see. Less than 30%, I'm not sure. 30%. I can do even less, maybe less than 10%, like that's 20 tons, that's like maybe 3 trucks can come to pick up stuff. But that means that my train is going to be fuller. 10%, that means that the truck is going to bring 180 tons of steel, which is how much in terms of one of those? 67 tons of steel, oh my god, yeah. I can do it 20% then. Let's do it at 20% here. Storage percentage. 20. Good. Okay. What else are we going to add? We are going to add also this button. We're going to add this one, right? This one has to bring me the wood. If the storage percentage is lower than... And this now has to be only wood, right? In this case. Because I don't want to pick up boards. Definitely no boards, please. Yeah, I think that makes sense. But that means I have to take all of these boards from here. Actually, we can make this a two-way. That's probably a good idea. And then I can pick them up. What's that? There you go. And then we can pick that boards from here in the future when we start taking the everything from there. Yeah. Okay, so when it's lower than 20%, that's 1,000 Yeah, that's probably can be 30% even, less than 300 tons. Oh, okay, we already have the... So yeah, load steel. Prefab panels, no, these ones we are going to produce. Wood you can load, boards not, uranium and plastic not. In the first storage, you will unload steel and prefab panels. By the way, I think I don't even have to buy... Let me see if I can do this. Let's take this. Can we just remove that? These guys? No, I can remove those. Okay, that also works for me. Cool. And this guy... let's do the same for that guy. Not quite sure. I don't think I need more than of those, right? No, I think one train of those is enough, because we will need meat, we are going to need oil, and we are going to need boxcars as well. So this guy, please go change depot, and this guy, change depot. Awesome. I don't know what I'm going to do with all of this, but I will figure it out in the future. Yes, but we need to buy some boxcars. And for the boxcars, so first of all, I have a meat storage of 75. So that's like, let's see how many. Cargo wagons. So I need... Okay, let's buy 3 of those. That's alright. And then the boxcars, they can carry... a bunch of stuff. How many boxcars for one big train? Let's see. If it's possible, right? That's the point. So this one is 17. Where it is 17 meters. The maximum here is 155. And let's... Okay, well, one wagon size can be one. That's all right. So 155 minus 17, that's 138. 138. How many 138 we can fit? 8 of those are 9 of those, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Now. Wait. Stop. Are you going already somewhere? No, okay. I need you to pick up. Let's see. What do we have here? Chemicals. Food. Clothing. Yeah, that was the problem. That was the problem. I don't want you to do that. Or... go back. Go back. Just go back. Stupid train. Okay. I have to set up this before the train start going, because this is crazy. Electronic components, mechanical components, electronics, and meat storage. No explosives, no plastics, no livestock. Okay. Chemicals. Yeah, all of these. Awesome. Cool, now we have to figure out the storages here. Okay, the meat storage is a meat storage. This is going to be for food, or this can be for food. Yeah, let's do this for food, because then we can spread these guys around more. And this, let's limit the amount, click here. It's going to be 15, that's 60, and this is going to be 40. And then we can bring other things in the future if I need to, like explosive. I don't know why I would need to, but... okay, that's good. Now here we need... set it at 20% maybe. 20% sounds good to me, yeah. 20% for this... and that, and this. It's going to take the same percentage for all of them, which I think is okay. Let's come back here, and this will be 20%. Let's see what's going to happen now. Going to come back, and then immediately it's going to... immediately, maybe not. Yes, let's see. So food, chemicals, and that's it. I guess these guys cannot carry that much, right? That's the total capacity, I guess, of this. Maybe I can buy more boxcars? What about these guys? No one. Train is waiting. Aha, yeah, now this guy is going to bring the meat. And I can buy maybe a few more boxcars. Just... cargo. Hey, do we have boxcars here? Yes, we do. A bigger one. Boxcar. Boxcar. 17 meters. Much more carrying capacity. Yeah, bro, you know what? I will buy 4 of those and you can go back and take more. There you go. Awesome. Now we're going to have everything brought directly to these warehouses, which is amazing. Which means, by the way, that we can stop buying things automatically. These guys are going to have one source, and that's this building. And they're going to be picking up chemicals. No, components, no. Clothes. Food. Electronics and meat. Good. Good, good, good. And you will be picking them up when it's at least 10%. Yeah, that would be plenty if I remember correctly. Or we can keep it at 20% as well. Yeah, because I don't want empty vehicles. Like 20% here is like 14 tons. That's plenty enough space because this guy is 6.5. Yeah, 10% as well is fine. Most of these are really small numbers. The food doesn't matter because it has a lot. I can keep it at 10%. Yeah, I can keep it at 10%. Now, we have to start assigning everything. So let's do overlays. Buildings, no buildings. Maybe resources. Yeah, let's do meat first. Okay, we have these two meats. So we're going to add, what is that? This meat. And this is the meat storage. So they're both going to be at least, I don't know what to do here. I don't really have to fill it up that much, but let's have at least 20%, I guess. And I should keep my distribution office next to me, I guess. Please, why would you load, unload? 20% is fine. 20% is like 14 tons. Completely reasonable. Okay. Now, the next thing is the warehouses. One warehouse. Second warehouse. These are going to be unloaded as well. And of course, they need... I have limits here or I don't? I don't. Because dumb stuff. We need... What do we need? How is it going to work? Mechanical... No, electronics we need 10%. Okay, so that's going to be 1. 3... 1, 2... 7. Okay. What did I say? 1? Where it is? 2... 7. Yes. That's awesome. And the other one has to be the same. So limit amount. 1, 2, 7. I'm not missing something, right? No, I'm not. There is only meat, electronics and clothes here. Cool. That's nice. Do we have deliveries already here? What's going on, guys? Why are you unable to find your path? That's why. Uh-huh. Now you're going to get unstuck. Not yet. Something else. No, that doesn't make sense. Now you should be... That's unbelievable, bro. It's absolutely unbelievable. Come on, go, go, go. Okay. There you go. Food. What do we have? Chemicals, meat, everything. Everything is almost there. Okay, I also want to bring chemicals here. We have 6 tons of chemicals. This can be maybe a 10%. Wait, guys, wait. How much chemicals? Probably not a lot of chemicals, neither. 4 tons of chemicals. So 20% is also fine because that's 1.2. And 4 tons gives us 5.2. Okay. Why is this guy carrying chemicals? Road cargo station. Vizima warehouse. You are crazy, bro. Bro, just go back to your... Where are you going? Yeah, you cannot bring the chemicals there. You can bring them here, however. They got confused because I didn't have the limit. Yeah, that's why you have to pause the game. Because they start immediately. Or don't buy the vehicles, like I did. Okay, that's going to be unload chemicals 20%. 20%. Yes, cool. How many do I need? Most of the storages that I have are 50 or 300. How much do you... Cargo wagon. Where is this? Tanker. Oh, okay. 300, so that's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. What happened? Why cannot buy more? I don't tell me I don't have space. Oh, it's because of this long... Oh my god. Yeah, well, maybe I can sell some. I can sell this one. Okay, and this one. And we don't need that many, bro. We really don't. I don't think so. We can buy again. And we have... How many do we have now? I don't see. 5. We have 5 now. Okay, that's good. Okay. Okay, now we also have to take no oil. We need to take fuel. And we are going to deliver it. Let's see. First. Here. Yeah, that's definitely not load. That's definitely unload. If the storage is less than 10%, I should see a train going immediately. Yep. Awesome. That's good. And actually, I only have to set that one more. Where are you? Okay, you're there and I need you. And we need to set this one up as well. This one. At here. No loading, just unloading with 30% fuel. Oh, I have to limit this one as well. Store this item. Also goes for the other one. Just to make sure. And we should be good. Right? We should be amazing, actually. Cool. Now, I will add a source building for these guys. And that source building is this building. And that hopefully is a load. Yeah, and I will put it on top. Okay, source. Good stuff. Load. Fuel, you cannot load anything else. Custom value, 300, that's plenty. 10% is fine. And now we have to add overlays fuel. We have not that many as I thought. But I don't know if I want to... Let's have this here. Okay, let's start. These guys, how much? 25 tons. 25 tons. And our cisterns are 11. 11. Let's see, that's 25. 25. 40. I think I can do 20% here as well, more or less. 40, 30, 30. Yeah, these guys as well. Yeah, I think 20% would be alright. So I would just click them all and just set 20% for everybody. Ooh, that's a lot of destinations, right? I hope I don't get over... No, I won't have enough. So... Oh, no, 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 I need the overlay. What are you talking about? Let's add this one. Unload, good stuff. Anything around here? No, I hope I don't miss something. There, we don't have... Okay, so that means I can probably just go again with the overlay and stop the auto purchase everywhere. Garage need forklifts. What? I didn't buy forklifts here? Interesting. I did not set up that. I'm pretty sure I did, bro. Don't just load whatever you can. And here you just unload, please. Storage percentage. How much can you carry? Mm, 88 of food? Meat is even less. Electronics are probably 61. And clothing is definitely less. 88 as well. 88. Okay. 10%, 20%, so it's 70%. 70%. 70, and here just at least 10, I guess. Makes sense. Is one going to be enough? I kind of feel like yes. Yeah, let's first do these guys. I think we are going to have no troubles with that. We already have everything that we need. So I can stop this auto purchase here. Same goes for this one. Yeah, we have. That's good. Okay. I was doing the fuel, actually. This one is removed. Oh, that's going to be a problem in a little bit. there you go. We do have fuel here. We're going to get fuel in the... This, oh, this one is built. Okay, okay. Purchase? No. By the way, speaking about that, I have to do something and come here and let's say... No. No, no. This one. And click on auto purchase resources off for all the future buildings. Otherwise, it's going to do this on me. Purchase... I don't know, total capacity. There are probably 4 passengers, all of them. So by what? By price? I can buy the cheapest one. Travi. Yeah, let's do Travi. Fuck the secret police. Okay, let's buy them different ones. There you go. Building is without power supply? What? For what reason? Potential capacity problem. I don't see any capacity problems, bro. Why? No, everything is fine. What are you talking about? Our government loyalty is now can be measured. So I think we want to have this at 30 everywhere. We are at average 40, which means we can also increase this more. But let's do that. Oh, we also can do some research. Ah, of course. What are we going to go with now? Chemicals. Semiconductors, electronic circuits. Yeah, I don't know about that. Oh, that might be interesting. What's this? Recycling. Gas power plant. Television. Oh, maybe the broadcasting stuff is not a bad idea. Let's do that. In here? Pipeline connections. Power grids. Oh, that's a bunch of stuff. Let's do the fire prevention and then we can do the rest. Oh, research program finished. Sure. Let's proceed with... what is it? Gas power plant? No. Radio signal broadcasting. Yes. Let's go with that. How are we doing here? We are doing fine. Due to no workspace. Okay. Why is train waiting for too long? Are you kidding me, bro? Vehicle needs to fuel station in range have issues. What are the issues? I don't see any issues, bro. Liquid fertilizer cannot mix liquids. What? Ah, no, it's just store this item. Do I need a pump station here or something? Here we are, very quickly fixed everything. We have our pumping station with this pipe getting the fuel from the storage. We have one very short pipe coming to this diesel station and we have another pipe again going to the other side, to the other station. We have our loading and unloading here ready. And the construction is done actually, which is awesome. So we can set up our fuel distribution there. But before we do that, let's check how we're doing here. We are doing television, and now that we know how to produce and encode video signals, we can begin designs for our inaugural television station, which citizens can watch if they own a television. Definitely doing that one. Ooh, we have a bunch of students here. This is on maximum. Okay. We're doing this as well. Everything is looking awesome. All right. So next step, and I think I want to play. Okay, let's play. Okay, so first let's buy ourselves. Oh, that's not a big choice, but let's buy the big ones, I guess. Less trips. I don't know if I care that much about that because this one is heavier and more powerful. Maybe it's going to cost more fuel. Ah, it doesn't matter. Let's pick it up. We don't care that much about that. Let's take this like that. Okay, so we have one fuel truck here at a connection here. Storage percentage. Bigger than this, bigger than 10%. Yeah, bigger than 10% is fine. And here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Less than 30 everywhere. That's interesting. Let's see. Less than 30, less than 6, less than 6, less than 6. Less than 9, that's fine. Oh, hello. I set up my first buses here. Well, you were not watching to test how it works. Unfortunately, it doesn't work exactly as intended. Ah, yes, we don't have these guys here, so we have to purchase by speed. I want the fastest one. Okay, and then we also want one that has a fire truck speed level that is high as well. And we can also limit this to 10. That's fine. Okay. Building is without power supply. Yeah, because this is not getting built and I would love to see it getting built. These guys, we can force them to go over there. Because I don't think they are figuring it out at the moment. Okay, we can also buy here an open hull by capacity, and we can take two of them. We will add... We already have these guys, but we have to add this one. And this one is going to be an unload wood. If the storage percentage is lower than that. Yeah, lower than 90 is good for me. Which also means pick this up here. And the rest is automatic. I need 10, 10, 10, 10. 40 workers. 40 workers, and how much time does it take you? Average lap time 372. 372 plus something. 7-8 trucks, I think it would be a good. Let's start with 6 maybe, and then I will see from there. 6, we already have one. Let's also rename it. What is this? Vizima Wood. Vizima Wood. Production. Okay. Yes. Yeah, they're using this one, which is alright. Cool. Now I have one, so I need... What did I say? 5 more. Let's come here and buy bus. I thought of capacity. I think I want them to be speed, actually. 85, 40. Let's do 40. So that's 4, 5. Okay, and we need a list of lines now. And Vizima wood production. Set line to vehicle. Go, 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 go. Everyone going, right? Yeah, they are red, so they should be going. That's amazing. Now, we need also more buses here. So I have to deliver 20 workers. 20 workers. And this guy is doing... What is he doing? 90 seconds average lap time. Okay, so I need 3 and maybe 3 for the other one, so that's 5. Buses with 8 passengers. So I need 2 of them assigned to this, which we have to rename as well. 2. Wood one. Okay. And then we need another one. Where is the create new line? New stop. Let's come here. New stop. This stop. This post. Just load. Just unload. Yes. Rename to wood two. Yes. And set to these boys. Okay. How are we doing here? We have to... Yeah, this building is already assigned. That's good. These guys are just waiting. Okay. Are we going to get some people here? Oh. Cannot export wood. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well... interesting, what? I did set it up. Oh, I didn't buy the correct one? No, I did. What's the problem? Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. It is this. It's load the wood at 10%. Because when storage is filled to a bigger percentage than this. Yeah. I can probably buy one more. Just to have one for each. Covered, open hall. Total capacity. Let's go. There we go. Cool stuff. Now there should start bringing woods over here. Yes, baby, look at that. 26 already, 39. Amazing. Unemployment too high. Yeah, buddies, don't worry. It's because we're not building anything. We're going to start building now, and you're going to relax. Let's batch start everything again. Oh, how is the... Yeah, we're not researching, of course. Research 3. This is done. Pollution detector, pollution filter installation. I guess everything here now is equally important. So I don't know which one. Pollution research, let's do that one, why not? Let's increase to that number. Here maybe we can increase that. And have more people teaching, because apparently we have finally people who want to be taught. Let's do that, and this. Oh, wait, that's too many. Not just like that, I just didn't have anyone working there. Okay, influence of television, I don't need that yet. Let's do the pipelines. Cool. Did I assign this construction again? Did I? We shall see. I think they're working. Yeah, they're working. Okay. So how are we doing here? 8. We cannot storage food. Oh, do I buy one more or we will be able to handle it? Oh, 10 out of 10. Look at that, eh? I think I should buy one more. We cannot handle the pressure. Pressure is big, this boy. Let's go. They're already storing wood here. Yeah, because it's taking them some time, you know, to pick up the storage. Building is without drinking water. Why is that? What's the reason? Oh, are you kidding me? What kind of... Oh my god. Is that a joke? No. It is not. I actually am starting to think that I need more trucks here. Which is incredible to think about, because yeah, look at that. I have enough workers, but I don't have enough capacity of storage. Unbelievable. If you can believe it, I cannot. So one more distribution center or a bigger one? Always build a big distribution center, you know? Yeah, because I don't see the truck coming and we're almost at capacity here. Yeah, that's bad. So I guess that means 2 trucks per woodcutting post. How are we going to do this? I will just destroy it, I guess. And build a new one really quickly. Or just buy a second one. That works as well. Sure, let's do that. And that's here. Distribution. And we put it right here. And we're going to build it. Like that. And we are going to have to take the heat in the meantime. Yeah, they're definitely... Actually, I'm doing pretty well here with this passenger setup. Number of workers waiting, 73. That's probably too many. Maybe I need more. I actually haven't checked. 10 out of 10. 9 out of 10, 8 of 10. This is really doing well. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Here we're doing fine as well. I think that was a really good number of buses. 10 out of 10. Yeah, that's why they're working so well, right? I don't want to place storage here, however. So we're just going to wait for this construction to happen. That's good, that's good. I think the final step here is to find the brick boards export. Stations 2, vehicles 1. Okay, steel panels import. That one I don't think I need. Delete line, yeah. This one also we don't need. Coal ore import, yes. Gravel export, yes. Bricks, boards. We don't need that one. I need this one. So load bricks and boards. Unload. Okay, it doesn't have any more wood to unload there, so we can remove this one. Yes. After the customs house. Or before this one. Or after the customs house. You can come here, actually. And you're going to load wood. Wait until loaded. Nope. Yes. That's it. So load the wood, bring it there, and the distribution office is only going to do wood when we don't have enough, which at this point it shouldn't happen much. Build it up. Yes. So we are going to do the same here and just open house, total capacity. We're going to copy the tasks and that's it. Let's see, they're all going. And I think we shall see our capacities here getting better. Yep. Let's see. I think that setup works really well for me. 7, 10, 9, 8, 9. Awesome, awesome. It works perfect. Yeah. They're going to be working pretty well for me here, producing a lot of wood. Influence, no OPEC membership. Negotiations to arbitrage join OPEC, which could stabilize our oil export prices. Ooh, that sounds nice. Not needed yet, but let's choose something nevertheless. Oh, and here we are definitely done. Pollution. Bauxite. Pollution filter sounds good. The rest, I don't care so much. Pollution detector. Okay, let's do that. Oof. Plenty of smart people. Students in auditorium. Citizen vaccination. Let's do it. Oh, okay. This is cancelled. Alright, alright. Great. I think with this, I will end it for today. This was a very long episode. Filled with many challenges. So I hope you liked them. And you learned something, maybe. I did, for sure. So, yeah. Post in the comment section if you have any suggestions, any comments. Please also like the video and subscribe to the channel to support my work. Other than that, thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one.